It's not something that many people have done yet. 2 years of age, she'll be certified. Hopefully, she'll take a test and we'll see how she does. She'll be a full-time employee here at the funeral home. She'll go to school in at 12 weeks of age.
Funeral apprentice Carson Carell says the curly-haired pup has already made an impact on clients in her first week.
They just were delighted to see that we had someone to play with. And our meeting with, as far as making arrangements, ended up taking about 3 hours. And Emmy was able to play with the kids the whole time.
Animal-assisted therapy is becoming more common. UCLAHealth.org states therapy dogs provide an automatic relaxation response. A simple pet can release serotonin, prolactin, and oxytocin, all hormones that can play a part in lightening moods.
It gives you a little bit of a respite from the stress of grief.
Morris Baker Funeral Home was one of the first funeral homes in the Tri-Cities to have a therapy dog available.
I mean, it's just, you just can't help but just stop and just think she's cute, because she is.
Kibby has been providing mental stimulation for clients for more than 10 years.
Allows you to focus on the moment. Dogs are always just great at getting you in the moment. And in a stressful time, that's what people need.